John complains he couldn't do the tenders because there were so many tenders. Our mission refined, Jock, you and your team there. Speed, agility, and what's that last word? Jock, what's the last word? Accuracy. Another one, accuracy. Because you're not accurate, okay? We then have to send people around to be able to fix up your documents. If we don't have that network, we would have lost the tender. The tender's 800 million, Jock.
Going back to speed, agility, and accuracy.
Where's Gina? Where's Gina? I don't want you to cry, Gina. Please don't cry. Okay, that's indicative, okay, to what the tender office is all about. Accuracy. Do we get accuracy out of the tender office, Jeff? No, yeah. Well, Mike, that's I interpret things correctly.
Definitely not. That's why I shouldn't be complaining to us.
Where's Commander? Where is he hiding again? Where's Commander? Come here. Okay. Now I'll give you what the problems are. The two of us work at night, trying to get the tenders on the weekend, we're logging all the time. Do we get accuracy?
Yeah. No.
Do you have to run around?
Yes.
You see the problems that you can create for us. If we don't have this network, we would not be able to get the tenders in. You understand, Gina? Yeah. You could work at a team around, no you don't. Because we had the bills in. They said, you control that tender without them participating in it. And what did they say? They don't allow us to think. Sorry, Jackie.
No, don't worry, I'm almost done.